side effects of drinking bitter melon tea that must be considered.
Some of the most notable benefits of bitter melon tea include its ability to fight against cancer, prevent chronic disease, lower cholesterol levels, regulate diabetes, stimulate the immune system, and help the metabolism, among others. There are a number of side effects to drinking this tea that must be considered, including decreased fertility, headaches, vomiting, and nausea. Most of these side effects can be avoided if you drink the tea in moderation and speak to your doctor about any potential interactions the tea could cause before drinking it. While these are rare, they can be quite severe, and depending on your medical history and current prescription medications. Diabetes. The ability of bitter melon tea to lower blood sugar can be good for diabetics, but it can also cause hypoglycemia if you are also taking blood sugar lowering medication. Diabetic patients should not use this herbal remedy without first consulting their doctor, particularly if they are prescribed a diabetes medication. Liver health. Used over short periods of time, bitter melon tea won't damage your liver, but extended use can increase liver enzymes, which can then lead to other complications in the body, such as atherosclerosis or inflammation of cardiovascular tissue. If you have pre-existing liver conditions, such as cirrhosis, use of this tea should be monitored very carefully. Allergic reaction. There is a unique enzyme in the body that helps to keep blood cells in the right shape. If you are deficient in this enzyme, you are susceptible to an allergic reaction from a unique compound that is found in bitter melon, called vicin. This comes in the form of a severe allergic reaction, which can potentially be fatal, and is characterized by nausea, vomiting, jaundice, convulsions, coma, and even death. Pregnancy. The powerful active compounds in bitter melon tea can induce menstruation, which is dangerous if you are pregnant, as this can cause premature labor or miscarriages. It may be safe to take this tea in the final trimester, or as a labor stimulant, but it should be used with extreme caution at any time during pregnancy. Inflammation. Some of the other side effects of this tea include inflammatory conditions in the body, such as gastrointestinal distress, diarrhea, nausea, cramping, headaches, and fever. If you experience any of these side effects, you should discontinue use of this tea.